So what you got?
Now why did he come over here then to me? Well, mom's protecting dude.
Thank you.
Nigga. Why motherfuckers just be leaving a man open? Like, who the fuck you think I'm supposed to be doing? Anybody supposed to be doing their work for you? Especially if you ain't a center. Watch him miss. Yep. Stay in front of they dude. If he would space the fucking floor, he would have had an open shot, but no! Centers! This center! What the fuck are you doing? Why he keep going forward every way I'm trying to go? That shit pisses me off. I'm already pissed off. Here we go. Let's go. They always want to come stand directly fucking next to you. Directly next to you, bro. I don't understand that shit. These niggas are dumb, bro. I ain't never seen people just don't know how to rotate, bro. I had a feeling he was gonna do that. This nigga's goofy, boy! Oh, this nigga goofy as hell! That nigga got scared as fuck under the rim, bro. You still there?
Yeah.
I don't barely hear you.
I wasn't talking.
You whispering now.
I'm talking full loud. I don't know how you want me to scream at you?
Nigga, no, don't you talk how you talk when you get off work and you be in my ear. I be like, damn.
Oh,
yeah,
it's
be hype as fuck, nigga. Motherfucker, your ass be louder than the motherfucker.
Well, I'm low now. Turn me up, nigga. Turn me up. Over here watching the game. 2014 Golden State.
Somehow he still ended up open. That's crazy. This nigga trying to dribble. You don't want a nine. Come to me. I should have stayed. Dumbass one in front of him. Every time I give it the circle. Every time. They run straight down the middle. Straight down them every time I give it to a different ball handler. They run straight down the middle and get plucked every fucking time. All right, bro.
I'm gonna keep my headset on. I'll be all right.
Damn. Oh, okay. Jesus Christ, this game would be a lot further along if to just stand by your man. Whose song is that? Reba, one of the motherfuckers. Alexa, who sings Stand By Your Man? I I don't know who the fuck she said. I don't know none of the people. Right. Motherfuckers just hate when you, boy. Hate when you eating, boy. They hate that shit. They'll force some shit just so they can try to get some points. Our center is 1-3. Shoot that on you! I'm 9-for-9. All dunks, bro. All dunks. They don't be wanting me to eat, bro. They don't be wanting me to eat, bro. They be hesitating like, nah, you got enough points. It don't matter how obvious it is. Big boy is getting it. Get there. I know he wasn't gonna make that. Boy, these rec games be unnecessarily competitive, like. You thought. Good shit. That's on me.
I don't know.
Get them.
Why he do that? Well, if we lose this one, it's whoever called timeout fault. Hey, that's the dagger, bitch! That's the dagger, bitch! Oh, my bad, boo.
He was like, huh? That's
he tried to make us lose. Okay. Yeah, he did it on purpose. Now he was standing in the paint area. Okay. I'm saving that game. I went 11 for 11. Let me see if I may play the game. Probably not. Somebody else got 27. I went perfect nigga. 11 for 11, 1 for 1 from 3, A-minus, 23 points, 4 rebounds, 4 assists, no turnovers.
That's a